A team of undercover officers meet at West End Central Police Station for their regular morning briefing. They form Operation Temple, a concerted effort to crack down on what police call van dragging. Thefts from unattended delivery vans in the West End run into hundreds of thousands of pounds a year. And Christmas is boom time for the thieves.
We have then got to replace and reconstitute the order. And it means, of course, the public's inconvenienced. And in the long term, of course, the cost of these thefts in terms of cost to the customer and insurance-wise has got to be borne somewhere. And, of course, it means increased prices.
Two teams of plainclothes territorial support group officers operate in the West End at the same time. Decoy vans are used, packed with imitation goods. Police officers act as the careless van driver. The area is surrounded by undercover officers keeping a discreet watch, linked by radio communication. More than 50 arrests have been made since the operation began. First-time offenders are let off with a caution. Criminals are charged with theft. Police strongly deny they're acting as agents provocateurs.
We're putting the vehicles out so that the thief is going to be attracted towards them. Yes, certainly he is. As I say, if he is a person who is, let's call just an opportunist, then we're going to caution that person. He won't have a criminal record, he won't go before the court. It's the professional people that we're after. And I can't, in my own mind, make any difference between that and the top end of the spectrum, where a girl is raped and we put out decoys to trap the rapist.
Tonight, the fishing operation is continuing. The bait has been set, and police expect to net many more criminals before the end of the year.